Hey, Marshall, do you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the Nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
Melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Ah, the old corridor sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. It's hardwired to your Nanotrike signature.
Bridge the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muni Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
Hell.
Ranger, there are two switches in total. You gotta flip them both.
One down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine. Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough muties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
I did, but now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. It leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. There you are. This is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone. And manually distributing a nanotride murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get. There it is, my little dagger puzzle piece, the Scrambler. You're gonna need it if you want to get past Authority GroundSec, but it still needs a bump to work.
Gotta dash. Adios.
Ranger, power's back online. Outstanding work.
Catch it, Walker!
Welcome. I need you to get busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that will help you do.
Standby mode initiated. Destination reached.
Smoke pillars lick the skyline.
activating.
Got a visual on some kind of habitat or gigantic lair?
Oh, if it's big, like, big, then you better watch yourself. Sounds like you stumbled on the abode of one of the rogue Abaddon giants.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Time to flee!
giant Abaddon mutant is down.
You did good. These big Abaddon muties sometimes get too smart. They begin to roam alone, leaving their habitats, just lashing out at everything. Better to deal with them before that happens.
Activating. Activating. Standby mode initiated.
That big-ass tower's out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old-world tech in them, usually. Salvage what you can.
Activating.